Fiona, you there?
Marie, what took you so long? Do you forget that we have a, you know, a mission to accomplish?
I had to reclaim my office. I mean, well, it was never, you know, my office, but it should have been until Vasquez stole it from me. Early as this must look like Vasquez talking about himself in the third person. Ooh, ooh, check this out.
I'm Hugo Vasquez, the biggest ass face in the game.
Great, knock it off.
Sorry.
So yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown and I can't get the beacon. Little help?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No beacon means no vault means everybody's gonna die. At least we're all doomed together. Yay!
Come on, Reese, it'll come to you.
You know, if I were you in there with the vet, I would have let my stun baton do the talking. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to Strangulation Town.
Jack, if you're not here to help, get lost.
Don't tell me to get lost. You get lost.
I can't think when you're talking. I'll call you back.
Wait, what? Reese!
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish and maybe some brains and whatnot.
For what?
You know, the usual and boring meetings, shit can upstart executives, yada yada yada. Look, the point is, that's the centerpiece of your new plan. You're gonna need to go in the outhole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard of some killer plans in my time, but this one takes the cupcake.
No way. Forget it. This plan is insane.
Coming up here in a rocket caravan with cheap muscle and a couple of con artists. That was freaking insane. I'm just trying to make sure we both survive this festering mess of yours.
Okay, then. Guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does. Alright, the first step, though, is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the prison level and we're golden. You can access the jackhole there.
Jackhole. Awesome.
Tell me you've got a plan.
Oh, yeah, it's a... it's a real doozy.
Let's hear it. Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable.
Not now. We gotta change the plan.
What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right. I'll see you there.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Oh, right. Just get arrested.
Arrested? Yeah, that's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
All right. We do this Pandoran style.
Hey!
We're ripping up this awful painting.
I'm ready for prison life!
I couldn't do that to Butt Stallion.
That's official Hyperion property you just defaced!
Is that?
Wait, no! Let me look at... Just give me one sec! No, that is mine! Hey! I'll split it with you!
Maybe it wasn't what you thought it was!
I know a treasure map when I see one.
Oh, well, then you're probably right. Bummer.
Was that the freaking guy that died from the force field?
I told you, just get arrested and meet me at...
Reese, you there?
Vaughn? Vaughn?
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm with Cassius. He saved me back there, and we're just... I don't know where, but we're eating Drake fruit. Really wanna... With the...
Vaughn?
With the thing!
Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for both.
You made me and my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole. It's gonna take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Sorry, just ate a burrito.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. Can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke 'em!
Oh my god. What is this?
No. Bring it on!
You want some of this?
Batter up, bitches!
This is amazing.
Here's some more for ya.
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Virgin.
We've got him surrounded!
Why was that so awesome? Why was that like the highlight so far? What a great part of the video game. I can't believe that was a thing.
Hey, you. You know, screw this thing.
Well, look, even if it was a treasure map, it's not gonna do you much good down here.
Hey! What's going on here with you all?
How's it going?
Oh, hi, Reese! Things are going great!
Did you just say Reese?
Nothing!
I could have swore you said Reese. Isn't that the name of the dead guy they picked up on Pandora?
I think she said release.
Release?
Yeah, like, hey, release me. How pathetic.
Right. Except what she apparently said was, oh, hi, release. Things are going great.
Yeah, that's a weird sentence, isn't it?
So what is it that I can help you with, Mr. Vasquez? Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control. Just another case of vandalism on the Handsome Jack tour.
Yeah, I've got some heavy interrogation ahead of me with this Pandoran scum.
Interrogation?
Oh, yeah, you don't do whatever they did and not get some interrogation for your trouble. You know what I'm saying?
I guess so.
Go on and grab some lunch or something. Hey, I hear the macaroni is good. I got this handled.
I do love macaroni. Let me know if you need anything.
Will do.
Nice job.
Oh,
so,
man.
What is this place exactly?
I found out about a trapdoor that leads to Jack's office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
Oh, perfect.
So I'm guessing the plan doesn't involve you getting mulched by a death machine?
No, that's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. Then I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan. Wait, we gotta go up that scary dark hole?
I think Reese is the only one scrawny enough to fit.
Phew! Whew! Glad I got these meaty ham hocks.
Hey, Gordis, you wanna go first? Huh? Yeah?
No, thank you!
Well, aren't robots supposed to obey orders or something?
Let's talk to Fiona now.
Seems like a fun place, huh?
No wonder you're single.
I was joking.
That's what I meant.
Okay. So I was just texting a good old friend of mine. So.
Huh.
Wasn't really looking at the screen very much at all, so that's cool. Oh, man. Let's do it. I'm ready for this excitement. It's gonna be pretty awesome. Well, lever doesn't really stay up there.
Alright, I get it now. So, Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gordis boosts me up.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh, no. This is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player.
Oh my god.
Just wouldn't let us down.
Oh, you haven't been around him as long as I have.
Unclear, but it's all we've got, so there's that.
Well, I'm overflowing with confidence.
That's the spirit!
Hey, Gordis, just give me a little boost up there.
No problem!
Hurry up, Reese.
Okay.
Nice V.
How was that?
Better than I could have expected. Thanks.
No problem!
Try not to die. Reese, you alright?
Nope! Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Maybe we should step away.
Reese, you can do it! Climbing with your cyber arm should be easy!
Easy, right? Stupid, nice robot.
You heard her!
Climb!
You've got some impeccable timing.
Hey, I don't know when you gave them the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you, and things are gonna get messy if you start messing with us. Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what we want, what we agreed to.
Dude, I am in the middle of something. I'm gonna have to call you back.
What? Listen to me, you...
God, so dramatic about everything.
Perfect. Oops. Pressed X. I'm a genius. You know that? I thought for sure I was gonna have to do some dodging and crap. Like, the lever was gonna be too heavy for her, or it was gonna start to break. Which would've been crappy. Handsome Jack's office. What a fancy place.
Hey, check you out, you made it!
This is a cool place.
We make a pretty good team, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. My office.
Well, our office now.
You and me, Jack.
Gotta say, Jack, I couldn't have made it here without you.
Hey, same to you, man.
Wow, I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gordis Beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. Ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid. Enjoy yourself.
Yeah, look at all the statues over there. Stuff at window. The moon.
Yeah, there's really no rush here. Just take it easy. Soak in the
helpus.
Where the guns are cold, the women are warm, and butt slams are your primary method of communication. Gotta love it.
A scarred, once upon a time sane moon.
Yeah, a lot of people said similar things about me. Except, for the scarred moon thing. That'd be weird. Hey, there's my man. What's on your mind?
That desk do anything cool?
Yeah, you'll see. Not in a threatening, I'm gonna kill you way, but more like a, I'm gonna show you in a bit and it'll be awesome.
Got it, way. What's the point of this office? I mean, from what I read, you spent most of your time running around Elpis or Pandora.
Yeah, but it's always nice to have somewhere we can just kick back, put up your feet, vent some subordinates out in airlock. You know, it's like I always say, home is where your airlock and collection of valuables is.
You build this office yourself?
Did I build it? No. Jack doesn't do manual labor.
I think I'm just gonna take a look around.
That's the spirit.
What is this?
It's a piece from an early immortality suit prototype, but it, killed the subject, which is great, but just not what we're going for.
Who's this?
Yeah, that's my angel. Don't usually like people knowing about her, but you and me are pretty tight. Once we're done with all this vault stuff, I'd like to check up on her. That's cool.
Sure, Jack. Not an problem. Let's look at all the statues. I like looking at stuff, so hope you guys are cool with that, because I'm totally cool with that. Okay. Don't really know who those people are.
Welcome to my trophy case. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Got a couple of killer relics. A few artifacts. Oh, there's a stock certificate signifying that I own Atlas. That's pretty freaking cool. Nothing feels better than crushing a company's value to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. It's delish.
Gordis, you there?
Hey!
Hi. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the pieces now. You let me know which one it is, all right?
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
Let's
get shotgun.
This shotgun, it's legend freaking dairy. Hyperion named it the conference call because you're going to want to call everyone to tell them how awesome it is. Then you kill them.
That was an awesome shotgun from Borderlands too.
Oh, I'm so excited to find my missing piece.
Yeah, sexy hat.
I always wanted a sibling. It's no fun being an only child. Cute cowboy hat!
Cowgirl! Yeah, I don't have a cowboy hat. But that was my girlfriend's hat. Well, her first one before she became a sexy badass sheriff type chick. He suited her.
So this means you own Atlas?
Yep, that's right. I own the whole shebang. This way I've got the option of building them back up to destroy all over again whenever I want.
I don't even know what that is. It's...
Yeah, I go deep. Yeah. It belonged to the Jack has Harold Tassiner, my former boss. I like to keep that around as a reminder of what happens when you act like a dick to me.
Definitely that.
Yeah, that's it. That's the one. The U-shaped thing with the little sphere.
Great. I'll be down there in a minute.
Okay. See you soon.
Not much to look at.
Okay. Here we go. The big seat is all yours. You trigger the trap door from there.
Awesome. I love the sitting. Awesome view of the stairs as I walk up it, also. Look at Jack's chair.
So this is where it all happened.
If by it all you mean the sex my girlfriend and I had, then yes.
What a nice chair. I like that chair.
That'd be the contact-activated dopamine injectors. You look like somebody who could kill a bunch of people with a phone call and a little bit of bass in your voice.
So tell me how to trigger the trapdoor.
It's behind your pinky. This could be our last chance to chat, you and I. For years, I ruled Hyperion from this room. And now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo? There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
It's good to be the king.
I knew there was a reason we got along so well, kid. You get it. But say, we shared the power I had when I sat in this room. What would you do with it?
What the hell is taking him so long? Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Oh! Someone is here!
Hey!
Oh! It's you! How are you doing?
Gordas, come back over here.
Wow! You're all telling me to do the same thing! What are the odds of that?
Oh, God.
I'm sure she'd like to see you, too. Oh, hey! Here she is!
Oh, poop. Oh, poopy poop.
So, we could wield Hyperion's might together. How would you rule?
How would I rule?
Hypothetically. Of course, but still, you gotta know what you want if you're gonna make it, kid. Like I told you after we escaped Old Haven. Remember?
Finish.
Finish what I started. Even if there's a tentacle monster in there, I don't care anymore.
Oh, you don't gotta explain. I was all about the vault. But imagine, Reese, if it wasn't hypothetical. You ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole AI thing? I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne. And that successor, Reese, is you. If you join me, we could rule together. What do you say, kid? This is the only room with the override port, so if you don't jack in now, you'll never get another shot.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
You!
I love Handsome Jack.
You are my favorite dude!
So what's next?
There it is. That's the executive override port. Jack in, and this will all be yours. Jack in. You get it? Big moment for us, kiddo. Been a long... That's it. Here it comes.
Let's see how this goes.
Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Oh, she's gonna be so surprised when she sees the two of us running Hyperion. And she doesn't even know I exist. That's... Oh, God. It's priceless.
I just said something bad.
So, is that it? Are we done?
Oh, oh man, it feels good to get out of there. Road trip's over, Reese. We made it.
Ah, poop.
What happens now?
Oh, you? You're getting a huge promotion, pal. And since I'm in the system now, allow me to do the honors. Hey, friends. Remember me? It's your old pal, Jack. Well, pencil's down, amigos. I've got someone to introduce you to. There's a new president in town. That's right, baby. Get those hands a-clapping, because I want to give a very special Hyperion welcome to the chiefiest of executives. Totally president material. All the way from janitorial.
This can't be happening.
Reese!
Oh, he didn't screw you.
This is actually mine. This is mine. To control.
Take it in, Reese. Hyperion, Pandora, Elpis. Oh, they are just the start. We'll rule this entire freaking universe. You and me, kiddo. President Reese and handsome goddamn Jack.
Yes. I'm happy. Is that the end? Yep. Even 52% of players honored Scooter with his catchphrase. Awesome. Even 59.5% of players tried to stop the tour group from dying. Even 28.9% of players defaced a priceless painting. What is wrong with people? Butt Stallion is amazing. Why would you defile that? Okay, now as Reese, you and 62.2% of players claim to search your database. That's smart. You and 22.7% of players talked Yvette down. I knew that was the wrong one when I hit it. That's, ooh, and almost half. That one's almost even. You and 49.5% of players chose to rule Hyperion. Of course I chose to rule Hyperion. Why not? What I want to know is why am I back down on Pandora. Man, episode 5 is going to be pretty awesome. Oh, man. That was really fun. See more of your choices online. Cool. That was great. That was a lot of fun. Cool, cool. Okay. Wow. Coming soon. I'm ready for it. Huh. No, thank you. I'll do it later. I don't want to make it yet, because I don't remember if I have one or not. But I think I do. I don't know. Well, anyways, thanks for watching all that, guys. Almost 2 hours long. So that was really fun and cool. I enjoyed that a lot. That was, oh man, that was awesome. But, you know, I love Borderlands stuff, so Tales from the Borderlands has been awesome. Hopefully this mic quality was good. I looked at it to see what the quality is, and it's the highest that my computer can do, or what it says on the microphone. It says DVD quality, so that's cool. For my headset, that's what I'm using right now, instead of my old Blue Yeti, which I did CD quality for that, which is one step below. So this will probably actually sound maybe clearer, or maybe it'll just be more of my voice. Maybe it'll be like the more accurate interpretation of my voice. Sorry, I said that wrong. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. That was a fun episode. I can't wait for the next episode. And whenever I get done with the game. I will be buying it again on my PS3 and doing a full playthrough live stream of it. And then if I have enough fun with it, I'm going to do different choices each time. I am going to do one where it's like, I'll look at my choices, and there's going to be one where I do the complete opposite choices. And then there's going to be one where I do whatever the majority is, I'm going to do that. And then there's going to be one where I do one that's the one that's not the majority. Every choice is not the majority. So we'll see how that goes. So that means I also have to need to buy it on my 360 and my Xbox One. But yeah, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I love your faces, and I don't know what part this will be. I just know that I hope you guys enjoyed all the videos that I uploaded, because I will be putting these into parts. I'm not just going to upload a 2-hour long video. So yeah. So you guys have an amazing rest of your day, and toodaloo.